This is neuromechanics for the sural nerve. The sural nerve comes down the lateral and posterior aspect of the calf, kind of sneaks in here between the ankle and the heel bone. What you're going to do a sural nerve tensioning drill, is get in a seated position. You can straighten out your leg in front of you. Knee is locked out. I'm going to dorsiflex the ankle, meaning toes towards forehead. Take the ankle into inversion, so it goes inward without the toes curling. When I go in with the ankle, I feel a little bit of a stretch on the outside of the ankle. That's a good thing. And I can take my hip into a little bit of internal rotation at the same time. From there, I lengthen up, slump my head and neck, slump my mid-back, and now I feel neural tensioning on the back of my leg, specifically the calf, all the way down to the heel. Make sure that intensity is a 3 out of 10 and no more. We want to keep it gentle. Once you're in tensioning position, you can drive from the knee, unlock, lock, unlock, lock. You can also drive from the ankle, unlock, back into inversion. When you're done, make sure you test something, walk a little bit, see if it feels better.